I know it. Gotta get out of his ruts. Bit, yeah.
We're watching the death of a tracker.
Them ruts are just too deep.
Maybe I can. I don't know. Not looking good.
I
don't know if that's a universal joint. Almost sounds like a universal joint popping.
Can you get out of your ruts? They're just so deep.
I know. Nasty.
Yeah, it's to the point where your front end's like
bottoming out.
Yeah.
And that's straight up.
You almost made it.
What happens if you kind of get this way, Ben, and then go like that?
But it's just a fucking channel now. I think I just got a broken universal joint. Wait, it's cooking? I hope.
You can hear it real nice.
White power have to pull you out again.
It's like a bitch to get at.
Well,
you had your ass end way up.
Yeah,
you had your back wheels almost up here.
If you could do that and hold the brake, I could easily wrap the chain around and pull you out.
I just want wet feet. It's starting to fill up when I back up like that.
Should I back up my white truck and get ready to pull you out?
Sure. Must have a little leak.
Yeah? That's funny. It's like a square gun. That's four high. Go for four low, Brandon. White power sounds pretty good. Can you get up and pull at an angle, Brandon? And maybe you can turn out? Because you're getting fucked up here. Just look at it. Right there. Just look. I see it. I see you. Yeah, did you put a cam in that thing, Brandon?
Move forward or move that way or something along those lines.
Hey,
slide down when I give you some slack. Oh.
He put a cam in it, Ben.
Huh?
It's cammed out now. Be a long one. I got a 10-minute video already. Now we're all fucked. Kind of woods. Good thing he filled the tank.
No brakes. I don't need brakes out here.
I don't need brakes out here. Holy fuck. The ruts are smoking. There's yours.
Hey, don't go this way. Hey.
He's gonna run the trees down.
Don't go that way. You're gonna get stuck again.